Surprisingly, the president's speech did not utter a word about employment. And I commented on that yesterday. The economic survey has a chapter on employment, but it makes this extraordinary claim that new firm registrations have increased 12.2% in the five-year period of the BJP government, and every 10% increase has boosted GDP by 1.8%. Now, where are these firms? Are they on another planet or are they in India? I mean, I travel around. I don't see any firms. All I can hear is stories about firms closing down, not firms starting. I think this budget has also done nothing to create jobs. The three job-creating sectors are mining, construction, and manufacturing. Now tell me anything in this budget, which gives a boost to mining, construction, or manufacturing. There's nothing for mining, construction, or manufacturing. So these are the three job-creating sectors.
Sir, on a scale of 10, how would you rate this budget? How many marks are you going to give to Nirmala?
10 has got a 1 or a 0. You can pick either a number. 10 has got a 1 and a 0. You can pick either number. I'm okay with it.